Yeah, I was the OG.
By OG, Henry Rojas means original gorilla.
If I had to have performed in here, I would have probably had cardiac arrest 3/4 the way up when I was doing Rocky. So, whew, thank God it was the Memorial Coliseum.
He's the Phoenix native behind the legendary mask and seemingly random mascot Suns fans have come to know and love. It started by accident in 1980 when someone randomly hired Rojas to go to the Coliseum dressed in a gorilla suit. He found himself dancing throughout the game. The fans loved it, and by the end of the season, the team made him an offer to make his relationship with the Suns official.
Weird stuff happened when I was out there. Like, you know, I would polish the three-point line when we needed one shot, and they'd hit the shot.
Now, decades later, while Rojas has passed off the suit, his love for the Suns remains, especially this season.
There's a very youthful energy, and then having Chris Paul kind of bring the maturity, I think, is what's real different.
After an 11-year postseason drought, the Valley is pouring with passion.
The energy in there makes a big difference.
Now, as the Valley rallies for Game 5 at home, in an arena close to max capacity for the first time in more than a year, the OG has some advice for fans.
Be uninhibited in your cheering, because when they get behind, you can feel that lull, you know, and great fans stick with it.